All right, so just as I said, this is video 22 now, the Battle of the Con Maker, with the Con Maker. So this is a big deal. This is a big deal, okay? This is my, like, fifth attempt at taking her down, and it is very frustrating. It's very difficult, but I love it. It is so much fun. So I'm hot where I am because the sun's coming in on that side of the friggin' house, and I am sweltering, and my computer's throwing off heat. Right, we're gonna have to figure something out in here. So, with that said, here I go, right back into it. I didn't know that the sniper rifle was so effective on her, so that or rather the heavy gun with the whatever, you get what I'm saying. Sniping her really just made a huge difference, so. And I can also kill these little pain in the ass guys. Thank you. Ah! Yeah! Ugh. Oh, man.
You are destroyed all that I was meant to rule. And all just a wretched men. Here, servants to our beliefs. You have broken the holy seal of Erdak. Your transgressions here will jeopardize all of creation.
Dang. Nice. Now we're back on Earth, and I have to fight a giant monster. Shrug. Super weapons. Use the BFG to help clear the combat space of demons. The Crucible can kill most enemies in a single slice. Some super heavies like the Marauder are resistant to your super weapons. Ugh. That's not true. Ooh. Oh man. I'm saying oh man because I'm about to end the game. And when a power demon showed up. Here, I know, we can just kind of like... There we go. Empower Demon defeated. Woof! I'm hot, I'm tired, and that was a lot. I am ending this, but I will be back. We got two videos out of this. So good. Anyways, these will be published now, if I'm telling you this. But I will have more videos coming up, hopefully within the next couple days. I think I might do another session tomorrow. So anyways, come on back, write comments, and that's it. And may the doom be with you.